Here we are at the Nikon stall at CV Plus. This is a short walk around of the stall. And of course, a large television screen showing beautiful Japan. And all about Nikkor lenses. The big flagships of Nikon. DF, D800, D800D, D610. You know, all of them are the very latest cameras that Nikon has launched over the past 1 year. Here we have a kind of a training gallery, audiovisual gallery, for people to come and view the presentations that will be happening through the day. This is the latest release of Nikon in terms of lenses. This is the AF-S Nikkor 58mm 1.4G, and this is a photo gallery from there. That's what the lens looks like. Beautiful photographs. And let's just go this side. A lot more photo galleries. And just as the Olympic winter sports events have just started in Russia, we have a winter sports photo gallery right here. All taken with Nikon cameras and Nikon lenses. Here we have the something that everyone has been waiting for, the D4S. So that's what that looks like. That is the DF, and if you want to see what the insides of a DF looks like, that's a stripped down version. The service desk. Huge range of lenses. And something interesting happening here. At the Nikon stall.
What?
There you go. Sridhar Kunte, deputy editor, technical.